All right. Episode 3 of Until Dawn. We left you guys on a cliffhanger. 13. Will he go up the stairs? Or will he not?
Oh, I'm scared.
Yeah, you sounded very scared.
Look at him.
Listen,
man. Fuck, we going upstairs.
Don't kill Chris. We need him to get the females. And get Ashley, mostly.
I'm coming for all but.
Well, except for Matt. Matt might beat him up.
Can we like change the camera? Like,
I think it's all I think it's like supposed to be like a cinematic thing, or it's like.
No, I'm saying like this is just a weird angle for me walking around.
Again, down. That's how it's supposed to be, so you can like make sure you didn't miss nothing, type of thing.
I wish I had a cameraman follow me around like this. Make my life look all cinematic.
I wish.
Tony beats me for the third time today. On camera.
I can't wait till Eric Andre show come back on. That's gonna be funny. What's today? Yeah, it comes on this Sunday. Oh no. It's getting louder.
I'm not fucking with this.
Check the cabinet. The cupboard, as like the Europeans like to call it. Oh! Okay, that got me.
I swear to
that
God.
That got me. Oh,
why
my
the
heart.
Fuck would a badger be in there?
Because the badgers don't give a fuck. Honey badgers don't give a fuck.
That's not a honey badger, though.
Not true. I just like that video, though.
We're freezing our butts off out here.
Oh, you grabbed it. I guess, melt it. Well, glad you don't have to do that. You idiot.
Thank you. I'll be here all week.
Ah! They're funny, like, they probably had rabies.
They laughing at you.
They laughing like, this is crazy.
That's a Wolverine.
Little baby Wolverine.
Baby, don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a good boy soon.
How the fuck did a Wolverine get in there?
I don't know. Them things are crazy.
Home sweet home. Sweet is not the word.
And now everybody want to come out the cut.
Nah, he was there. Remember, he was been up there. I guess he went to go find his girlfriend.
You know, with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately. What's up, party people?
Hi.
Fuck you.
Oh, yeah.
I'm turning up. Yeah.
Up at home, bro. Will do.
Yeah. Come on in. Take a load off. Have whatever you want.
Ooh.
Just yeah, I'm on it.
Right?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
You're not gonna warn? You're not gonna.
I ain't no one. I already warned him, bro.
What? I saw you in the telescope.
Before? We just ran into each other. It's been a while since we hugged and I said hello. Is that against the law?
Watch yourself, buddy.
Right. Right, I'm sure it's all it was.
You know what? You can think whatever you want. It's a free country. watch yourself.
Bro's a Trump supporter.
I was gonna say, this bro's using his privilege. I'm not fucking with him.
Nobody is.
Yeah, foot on his fucking neck. Fuck that nigga. Yeah, go sit next to her.
Well, we not gonna get with Mike. No way. No, sir. Nah.
I'm gonna check her too.
Oh my god, that is so gross. Are you trying to swallow his face hole?
Yeah.
I'm seriously, can she be any more?
Yeah.
Obvious?
Get her in check.
In on your territory, honey. Excuse me? Did you say something? Oh,
ooh,
did you
cat fight,
not meow. Hear me with your sluttiness too loud? Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut. Yeah. All a big cow call with that dream boat. Congrats, you're top cow. Cuts real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow.
What you gonna defuse it?
Come on.
No, shut up, Matt. Stay out of it, you dumb oaf. Hey, watch it. Oh, you're the only one who can put him down? No one else can play with your toys?
You should have picked the other one. Damn, they both shut you down.
Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way.
You can't
your
be soft on this dumb bitch.
No, you can't.
Natural advantages you can handle. Oh, you couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Ooh.
Are you serious? You think that's insulting? That bitch is on crack or something.
Provoke.
Jessica, you need to shut your mouth, okay?
No. You're the one who needs to keep your nose out of other people's business. I'm about to get right up in your business, you bitch. Are we about to get real? Because I am down to get real.
Yo, fighter.
Stop it. This is not why we came up here. This is not helping. It's not what I wanted. If we can't get along for 10 minutes, then maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah. Who's going to play? Am I going to play Mike?
Want to go do that?
Any place without that core.
Ooh.
It's
burn.
Right up the trail.
Nah.
Oh, that's over.
Yeah. So, Josh, did we get the spy going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag. The little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Wow.
I don't like her.
No, why are you dating her anyway?
I'm gonna cut it off. I'm gonna end it.
You just wanted the cheeks.
We'll be back soon.
We can get warm.
We can get very warm.
I still want cheeks, but I don't.
Okay.
Oh, man.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Okay, who are we playing as now? Jess, Mike, who?
Works for me.
How far is this cabin, anyway?
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic.
Wait, is that a dumb issue? Did she not hear what Matt just said?
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right, and maybe you will get lucky.
Oh,
Hey, porn stars! Gonna need these.
Porn star?
I'd pay to see you.
Gross.
Nasty.
Yeah, I'm sorry to kick you out like that. I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot.
Yeah, Josh is crazy.
The generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there. All right. Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Wait, oh, this is Mike. I gotta play as Mike.
No.
I got Mike and Jess. Yeah, we're killing off Mike. We're definitely killing off Mike. Or shall we let Matt throw the hands with Mike and then kill Mike?
Hey, Halle.
What if he beat me though?
Oh damn, we still. Well, I doubt. We still gonna kill Mikey anyway.
He ain't gonna beat me.
Selfie.
Oh my god.
These are us.
Perfect. We're like the cutest couple.
Damn. We're in some high school shit, bro.
You keep that camera handy, and maybe I'll let you start my portfolio at the cabin.
Bro, she is dumb. She is definitely dumb. She did not hear what Matt just said back in the cabin. I was like, I saw you with him, and she just was like, who wants her anymore?
I got a few things in mind.
She should have been like, Mike, well, what is he talking about? Yeah, so I'm just walking down the trail.
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by bear.
Yeah, let's disagree. We gonna make Mike the worst character ever.
She's a handful. But maybe ease up on her. She's still kind of torn up from being dumb.
Hello. Not my problem, Mike, and not yours either.
Yeah, Mike not getting any chicks.
No, I mean, of course not. Just saying, it's not worth kicking her when she's down. Because I'd much
Mike's
rather
spend
not
my getting
time
any cheeks.
With you. You see what I did there? I did that for you.
Yeah, okay. But she better stay down, is all I'm saying.
Well, bro got niggas all that.
Well, I guess Mike is very persuasive then.
Huh. This thing needs juice or something.
Didn't Josh say there was a generator?
Where's the generator? Oh, going the wrong way. I'm a fool. I guess the generator's in the greenhouse?
Hey, Mike. Gonna find the generator or what?
How about you back off, Jess? Before we have you die next. Uh-oh. Oh! Did you see
that? I miss it.
Okay, well, why is it? She got rocked. Oh, never mind. That's not the right thing.
Oh! What the fuck did he rock her that hard?
How's 2020 going for you? Yeah.
Excitement about getting that freaking generator to work.
Bro, Jess, shut up.
Okay, I'll just yell at it like you're yelling at me. Let's see if that works. Alright. Let's see. Boom. Nice one, Mikey.
Cabal?
Well, if I had the right editing tools, I would have done that. Cabal! But, you know, still working on learning how to edit. Bro, Josh gave them a private cabin. Everybody else is in the other one.
Pretty good, right?
You know what that means.
Yeah, totally.
Nice. Awesome.
Oh,
yep.
Yeah. I bring the hit.
I'm gonna say, Mike, why'd you just stop at the. Okay.
You psyched yet?
Maybe.
Is this a PlayStation exclusive?
I think it is. No, I don't know. You can Google it. Because since you're not playing right now. Well, I'll Google it next time you play, so. I feel like it is, though. But it's probably not. It's probably not. Because the Man of Medina stuff is on Xbox and stuff.
Oh, really? Yeah.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Oh, are you? Be respectful.
Well, wherever they are, I'm sure they're happy. We're all thinking about
it. Look at that look in his eyes.
That's a nice way of thinking about it.
Well, I'm sorry that Mike doesn't sound sincere. Jesus, criminy. Oh, what was that?
Did you hear that?
I heard
something. Oh, I called it.
Yeah. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a pass lock like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with Emily.
The Wax Museum.
Jess!
Why, Jess? You.
Hey, Jessica!
You dumb blonde.
Hey!
How did she land on her feet?
Crap, you scared
me. No.
It's a fucking cat.
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all seven of my limbs.
But you have no brain.
Yeah. Can you get out?
I
wait,
know.
Seven limbs.
I can hardly
seven
see
limbs?
Down here.
Two. Huh? How does she have an odd number of limbs?
Right, one, two.
Maybe her head.
I don't know.
Two. Four.
Alright, coming after you. Just stay put.
I don't know. Oh!
Hey,
Cabal is right behind us.
Bro got the meat hooks.
I
imagined us grunting together.
Wow. Haha, funny. Funny, haha, you said a funny joke, haha. They blocked off the other part for a certain reason, I guess, and you're gonna go through a mine? Is this Minecraft IRL? Huh?
Told them to go down there.
Huh?
Oh.
Whoa!
I wasn't gonna press the button.
Oh my gosh,
I wasn't gonna be stained.
Okay, so y'all gonna go now? It's too quiet? What's going on?
Well, that was a pretty traumatic event.
Oh, Nelly.
Did she just say,
willies.
Whoa, Nelly?
This place gives me the willies.
Yeah. What year is this?
I think like 2015, 2016.
Let's save it for the cabin buster.
She said buster. Wow. How old is she? Like 65? Is there anything over here? Oh, yes it is.
Huh.
Who has candles?
You're close to hanging out with those cigars.
It's recent. Wonder who's out here.
Why, excuse me, Jess, thank you.
Wow. This place is like historical.
Holy bat cave.
It's gotta be Native American, right?
I don't think the miners were getting their arts and
stuff. Yeah, they're both gonna die. I can't with them.
Close one.
I don't think
Jess is giving me second thoughts on killing her now. Talking like that. Whoa, talking about some whoa Nelly. Gives me the willies. Listen here, Buster. She's getting there.
Fixer-upper.
It's a fixer-picker-upper bounty. Excuse me. How long do I have to play as Mike? Because I really don't. I'm tired of playing as him.
Finally. I can't wait till
Mike and Matt fight. And get to scrapping. That's what I'm really waiting on. Cause that's some drama right there. Okay, there's nothing up here. The cabin is all the way out here, are you serious? Jess, can you walk any faster, please? Thank you.
Well, well. When Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Wait till you see the Lincoln bedroom.
Oh, wow. Are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Take a ride on Air Force One?
Alright, alright. Save for the stump speech, buddy. Ooh, a telescope! Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin.
Uh-oh.
Whoa.
What's happening?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
That we don't know about?
Okay. What can I say?
What the?
What the? F- the f-
Yo. She said, all right, let me do this again.
I gotta understand. You saw somebody at the cabin?
You didn't see that face? That
I saw the face, but oh. I'm talking about, like, I thought she saw somebody.
Sampling the old eggnog again, man? It's just us up here.
Maybe.
Maybe, I don't know.
I forgot the jump scare was on this game.
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Northwestern Wolf.
What's that?
Canis lupus.
This posting says there's some brown bears
Occidentalis. Grizzly bear.
Oh,
Ursus.
Michael,
Arctos. Horribilis.
What?
Rocky Mountain.
Come on, please.
Elk moose. Can't see. Oh, well.
Not a moose.
Let's not hug a bear.
Yeah, we just came from a bear. Did we? Yeah, we just came from a bear. So where's... Jesus, man. Walk correctly, please. Bro, everything is an action. Can't you just walk through a gate?
Still a video game, man.
True.
I'm doing something weird.
True, true. Okay, okay, okay. This is a faraway cabin. Why is it so far away? We don't know. Probably for plot.
Oh. Oh my god.
Watch out for a frame.
They set me up with the fucking moose. I mean the fucking elk. I didn't see that shit coming.
Just answering me.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah. Got a lot of love to give.
Yeah, you definitely do.
Man,
you definitely got a lot of love to give, Matt. Or, excuse me, Mike. I said Matt.
That's what I need to be dangerous, baby.
Just now?
Oh, boo! Show off!
She's athletic.
Hey, Mike! You got something on your face!
Bro.
Why is he... Yeah, keep bullying that man. Fuck
okay.
It.
Okay. That's how it's gonna be!
Right there. Two, no one to ever get it. gonna be too long. But it's been episode, what, 2, 3? It's been episode 3, I think.
I hope Jess fell and broke her neck.
But yeah, this has been episode 3. Like and subscribe. Link to the link in the description for the Patreon. Yeah.